problem out there is they tell you one thing one minute and one thing the next until you're so confused you just don't know which rule to follow, what diet, whether it's Coke, is it Pepsi? And in this state of confusion, you're easily manipulated and you keep the profits going for the big companies. So wise up, folks. Don't believe 95% of what you read in mainstream media. Look at it with a very critical eye and study wide spectrum. You've got Google, use it, and you'll find you're amazed what real information. But look very hard because it's hidden in a smokescreen of information. Misinformation and disinformation.